I came to the ChannelAdvisor User Conference to optimize our tool and figure out how we could get the most sales as possible in the easiest way possible.
I felt that there was a lot that I could still learn about ChannelAdvisor. It's been really increasing our reach on the marketplaces, but I just feel that there's certain features of the software that I haven't discovered yet, or certain industry tactics or strategies that even increase that further.
Every time I've come to the user conferences, I've learned something that I wasn't even really looking for, and it was just something I heard from another customer, and that immediately helped me list like 500 listings with just a little bit of a business rule or something like that.
So far today, I attended the Ask the Expert session and I already got tons of help with the inventory template. I've set up multiple variations. Ask the Expert saved a lot of time just because they were able to do a one-on-one session and figure out the problem and a solution in a matter of minutes.
One of the great learnings that I got from the user conference is about feedback. I didn't know that we had the ability to appeal feedback. So we learned some tactics on how we can address that, and they're being employed immediately.
I do like the networking aspect, that you can talk to people. I've already seen a couple of people from similar industry that I've been making a mental note to talk to kind of see what problems they've had and how they solve them.
It's really nice just to see the other sellers and see how they use the platform and get to interact with other people. I would definitely recommend this conference to everyone.
It really connects you, and it really, I think, solidifies that ChannelAdvisor is not just a software that you use, but that it actually is an e-commerce partner that will teach you strategies and other tactics to guide you through the whole e-commerce experience with marketplaces. And so that when I come to this conference, I really get that feeling.